So Canadian, I just apologize for hitting you. Okay. And then really, this is all I do. I had a really, really good day today. And I've been having, like, a lot of fun with my eyebrows. No, not my eyebrows. I've been having a lot of fun experimenting with my YouTube channel. Only really used to post careers content, which obviously I love. That's my primary love. That's what I do. But I've just been feeling like I want to do more and I want to be myself on the internet. And I'm definitely myself in those videos, but I think it's important to just have fun with what you're doing. And I started doing that on TikTok. So on TikTok, I started posting a lot of like my personal life and dating and what I'm wearing and just being myself. This under my eyes because I've used literally every expensive eye cream. honestly, my skincare routine is nothing crazy. I don't feel the need to, like, purchase everything under the sun. The last thing I do for my face is buy a oil. Wow, do I only purchase pink things? Actually. big social media goal last year. I really wanted to grow my TikTok. And this year my goal is YouTube, and YouTube is a lot harder to grow, but it's important to me. So that's what we're gonna do. I am really excited for this weekend because it's gonna be the first weekend in a little bit where I'm not gonna film. I've pre-filmed everything. Oh yeah, I forgot to explain what they showed me. So TikTok sent this. It's, and I don't know what it is. A lot of the things in the advent calendar they sent, it didn't like really make sense. They were like, I'm so grateful I got it. But you know what I mean? Like, ultimately, what am I gonna do with this? So I just have it on my desk. I just put it on my desk. They also sent, now listen, there was like 28 things they sent. I didn't keep all of them. I gave them away, some of them. This is a snow globe. That's a picture of me and my dog, Pinky. In it. This was cute, except it's kind of broken. So, is it broken or am I just a... Okay. So, like, we've got that, and then they send... or life advice content, you already know where to find that. I've got playlists in my channel.